guys, today magluluto tayo ng ginisang sitsaro gamit ang CDO Seacrest tuna flakes and oil. So, iba ingredients natin. So we have here 250 grams of sitsaro, garlic, meron tayong sibuyas o onion, of course, meron din tayong butter. First, igigisa natin ang ating iyong sibuyas at saka bawang. Lagyan natin konting butter. So unlike sa ibang ginagamit, usually ginagamit natin sa pag-isa is yung pork or giniling na baboy. So much healthier naman yung version ng gagawin natin ginisang sitsaro. Gagamitin natin ang CDO Seacrest tuna flakes in oil. All we know naman, ang tuna ay may omega-3, yes, na good for the heart. Ayan natin yung bawang natin, garlic, and then yung ating onion o sibuyas. Sige, gisahin natin sila natin maging golden brown. Pwede na natin lagay yung CDO Seacrest tuna flakes and oil. Then, finally, lagay natin yung sitsaro. So, simmer natin for 1 to 2 minutes. So, here we go. Luto na ang ating ginisang sitsaro with CDO Seacrest tuna flakes and oil. Try guys!